for mental health. We hope you enjoy this very insightful panel discussion today. Today's topic is whether or not we should tell our kids that Santa Claus is real and he gives us presents every year. We have a very enthusiastic panel here. Dhruv Dhanuka studies in class 5 of the Heritage School. He loves art and craft. His PowerPoint presentations always leave his audience in awe. He has been a very keen learner and a member of YCAFU. Our next panelist is Yavi Kamalia. Yavi is a budding artist and an avid reader. She's from La Martinia for Girls and is in the 7th grade. She loves to express her opinions in the form of words and is always eager to participate in debates and writing activities. We are glad to have them as a panel here today. Let's begin. So, Dhruv, tell me, have you ever received a Christmas gift from Santa?
Yes, of course. I have received many gifts on Christmas. But the gifts I received are not from Santa, but the real Santas of my life.
Oh, and who do you think they are? Who are the real Santas of your life?
Real Santas of the life. You will get to know about them when we proceed.
All right. Yavi, what are your thoughts? Have you ever received?
I still do you receive gifts from Santa.
That's so fun. How old were you when you found out Santa wasn't real, Yavi?
I was around 10 or 11 when I found out that Santa wasn't real.
Really?
I realized that Santa was just another fictional character like the cartoon characters Mickey Mouse and Donald Duck, which I loved to watch as a child. I was like taken aback when I got to know that Santa wasn't real. And it was, you know, always my parents who used to keep those gifts under my pillow.
Was it and like always, a shock or a surprise? Good surprise.
It was kind of a shock. I had always believed that Santa was, you know, more like godlike than human. As children, we all are very excited to receive gifts from friends and well-wishers. After knowing that Santa doesn't exist, it totally abandoned the spirit of Christmas and the world of fairy tales.
Oh, now I actually pity you. My God, I wish my personal opinion is that parents keep giving us gifts. We receive gifts on Christmas and we think it's Santa till we grow up. Okay, Dhruv, what about you? When did you decide that Santa isn't real?
I was around 7. I think that I was around 7 when I realized that Santa isn't real. And all those gifts that I received were not by Santa, but my parents. And I was very upset to know that our beloved Santa isn't real. But then I was very happy that I just don't have one, but 2 living Santas in my life. And they just don't fulfill our wishes on Christmas, but throughout the year.
That is so true. And that is so sweet. So when you go back today, tell your parents thank you so that they know that you appreciate them giving you a gift every Christmas and showing their love. Okay, so I know. Sorry?
I said that I will tell them and I always thank them for the gifts I received by them.
Very good. That's good. That's great. So I know this might sound a little bit silly right now because we've just discussed that, you know, Santa isn't real. But even though Santa isn't real, what do you wish for this Christmas?
This Christmas, I want something which everyone in the earth, I think, is looking forward to, which is this evil COVID-19 to disappear. And we can go to school, we can play, and we can meet our beloved ones. And
you want to go to school and give offline exams?
Yes. And when this COVID-19 can disappear, we can go on a holiday trip, like any place we want, because we are missing the holiday trips. And the thing which is the most important is we cannot meet our beloved ones. So my wish is this COVID-19 to disappear and we can all lead a normal life that we were living.
That is so true. Even I want COVID-19 to disappear, but in a way so that I don't have to give exams. Yavi, what do you think? What do you want for Christmas?
Same as Dhruv. So this Christmas, I don't want branded clothes or I don't want a ticket to my favorite concert. All I want is a COVID-free world. And maybe if all of us collectively write a letter to Santa about this grim situation, he might just, you know, come on a sleigh and eradicate this problem.
I hope so. I hope Santa was real so that he could just eradicate the problem.
Yes.
Then the world, you could meet your friends every day, have parties every day, have fun. God, it's been months since I've had Calcutta's Puchka. Can't go out. My parents won't allow me. Of course, because of COVID. So, do you think that we should continue? Let's get to the main question for this evening. Do you think we should continue telling our kids that Santa brings them gifts every Christmas? Dhruv, what about you? What do you think?
In my opinion, yes. Because when we tell the kids, they have a hope that we have to behave good so that at the end of the year, we can receive a gift from our beloved Santa. And I don't think that any of the child wants to be in the naughty list of Santa. So everyone will behave good in this way. And anyway, when they grow up, they will be very happy to know that they just have two living Santas with them, their parents. Which are the real Santa of their life, as they are the ones who fulfill their all wishes.
That is so true. Yavi, what about you?
Totally agree with Dhruv. And yes, I think that we should continue telling kids about Santa's existence because Santa for me is synonymous with hope, celebration, and benevolence. Also, by believing in Santa, children might also believe that good behavior is valuable and that doing good is a moral requirement. After all, children's happiness, hopes, and sense of fulfillment in finding out that they have been good enough throughout the year and deserve presents from Santa on Christmas Eve. Like, none of us have seen God, but we do still believe in his existence, right? So, like, why not Santa?
True. Okay, so let me throw this random question at you because both of you answered for the pro side. Let me just ask, do you think that it is good that we reward a child for good behavior? Whenever a child shows good behavior, we reward them. What do you think, Yavi?
I mean, like, not all the time because, you know, it spoils them sometimes too. But sometimes when they're like, you know, when they're actually behaving good. And then just they're just not faking about being good so that they receive presents.
Right. That is true.
So I think sometimes and sometimes you shouldn't also.
So balance.
I totally agree with her. When we give, like when they're sad and when they're happy. So when they win, they're happy so that you can also give them a gift that you have done your hard work and won. So I think we should give gifts, but like she said that sometimes they have not practiced anything, but still by chance they win, that place is not good because they have not practiced anything, but they have won by luck. So luck was the gift at that time. So I don't think that at that time we should give them any reward.
Okay, so yeah, so we should, so you are saying that we should give them a gift when we want them to know that we appreciate them and whatever their work they are doing, right? That's what it is? Okay. Thank you for your views. I think this has been a really, really good and insightful panel. Seeing that Christmas is a very, you know, long standing tradition. I think we should, my personal opinion is also similar to yours. I think we should tell our kids that, you know, Santa is real, because, you know, they are kids, they want happiness. With school and homework, not much is happening with the happiness factor. So why not at home? Okay. So thank you for all the insights. And we hope to see you ahead with more panel discussions and more thoughts. Thank you for joining us today. Thank you everyone who is watching on Facebook and on YouTube. Do you guys want to say anything?
I just stopped the Facebook Live.
Okay. You guys, oh.